so many guys going to that hospital.
Yeah, no, get to the roof on the bottom right where I'm at.
User left
hit
your
that
tower.
Roof. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. We fly.
There's a guy landing right behind you.
Is there a gun? Was that you, Necromancer, who's on the building?
Yeah, I'm up here with you.
Wait, wasn't there a guy who landed on the building with us?
No, never mind. I thought he was. He was about to. I think he bailed out. I still don't have a gun. This guy's gonna fuck us up if he's in the next building. He's gonna run over here.
Yeah, I got a 45 caliber.
Okay. Did you get in this next room here? You already went through here?
Yeah, try to find it. I didn't really, I just skimmed it.
Okay, I got a 45 as well.
Okay, try to find a shotgun.
I got a shotgun.
Hey, wake up.
Level which building are you
found
in?
A shotgun.
Just got a fucking ton of chokes. Are you on the lower level? Okay.
Get some armor. I'm gonna go back to the top and get some armor. I'm gonna guard the front.
No, I got the front door, lower front door.
Are you in our building?
Yeah.
Sestio, you're gonna look
under
for a
private
vehicle.
Pile.
Roger that.
Look
okay.
For a vehicle.
Always am.
We fly high.
No,
no
lie.
Lie.
You know. Ballin'!
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 There's a helmet and a level 1 vest on the top.
I got a vest.
What's up,
there
guys?
There
it is, right there.
But I do
machine
not want to go
is an owner.
Yeah, do you want to come play with us?
I wish I could.
What are you going to play?
We're going to scrim in CSGO.
I wish you could be here with me.
Oh, give me like 15 minutes.
Hell no, I'm leaving.
I have to do the biggest poop.
Fuck that.
15 minutes.
This isn't the time. Just poop your pants.
Hold it in, machine.
Oh, shit.
This is the biggest game of your life.
Machine face, just go take a shit, I'll guard you.
I don't wanna play too late.
If it's a big shit,
it's 1 AM. I have to wake up.
Machine face, get underneath the.
Oh
my god, he's so retarded.
It could last.
God damn it, he should have just shit his pants.
Sound muted. I wanted him to get underneath the stairs.
Yeah, and I really can't do it. I wouldn't even do well. I would suck right now. I haven't played him forever.
Dude,
you
would have been red pilled to shit your
that means he's
oh
literally making excuses because he wants to keep playing Battlegrounds. It's like, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, that's true too.
Now.
I'm also, I wasn't gonna let down a bunch of other people too.
What do you mean let down? The fuck?
Oh crap. God damn it, it's on the military base again.
Don't know about?
That doesn't mean that people don't have feelings.
We could get the boat.
People don't have feelings.
Are you kidding me?
No, that's just really messed up if you, like, you're like, alright,
really
let's do this, guys.
People don't have enough brain cells
guys, are we going to a different building or what?
You guys, he's literally comparing people on the internet to his roommate who lets
who wants to play a 15-minute game and lose against people in a scrim.
User disconnected from
like,
your channel.
What?
Nobody
CS?
Wants to play with me.
Since yes?
Preach.
For me to come in a scrim and you guys
if
call me retarded the whole time and
disconnected from your channel.
If we didn't want to play with you, why would we have asked you to play with us?
I got an auto shot.
Because you probably don't have anyone else at the moment and you
what
scheduled
we
a scrim.
Have Barnold?
They're not your real friends.
You know what a scrim
they're
is?
Not your
you
internet friends.
Like a SIVO scrim.
Yes,
scrim.
I need a fucking gun. I need a rifle.
Cancel scrim.
Yeah, I know what SIVO scrims are. I know the difference.
I don't
have
a rifle
for you,
but I have like,
a shitty shotgun. Literally
like,
anything. I've got a pistol.
You don't have
there's
to.
No forfeiting. You just made everyone
oh, never mind,
hate.
I have a shotgun now. Fuck your shotgun.
And Pegasi was like, I don't know if we should commit to this whole match. And like, he didn't sound too enthusiastic.
Okay, I've got an ump.
Because it's 1 AM and stuff. But I'll play Counter-Strike the rest of the night if you want me to.
That's cool.
Just
don't worry about
just tell them to fuck off like a man.
It's just sometimes they bitch at me, and if I make one mistake, fucking Pegasi's like, haha, you're retarded because I hack and I'm better than you. And I'm like, whatever.
Not hack anymore.
Not, oh, I think he's soft hacks. He's not straight up wall hacking.
It may hack during our matchmaking matches, but not during our people matches.
Definitely not SIVO, because they have a background double anti-cheat thing. Whatever, he's a dick.
Does anyone else want an op?
But not that I care.
She doesn't act like that in SIVO.
Not that I care.
Maybe matchmaking will talk to you like that, but he wants to win, Timo.
I'm better than him, and I know it. If me and him went on one, I'd
You're better than him, I doubt it.
If I went on one Pegasi, I could put money on it.
He plays the game,
you don't. Finger in his
I play way better than him, and I've been playing longer.
He plays the game every single day.
I played the game longer than him, not hacking.
Longer and harder.
Did Sestio find a vehicle?
I understand what you're saying, but just... Fuck. Doesn't matter.
At the moment, he may be more practiced than...
Oh, go to him, Marky.
I can beat him 100%. One-on-one. I can beat him one-on-one in an aim map.
Now, drive it over here, though. Drive it over here anyways.
Yeah, we need to find it. If you can look around for a better vehicle,
yeah,
this
I can
the, wall,
he's a
the wall is coming in now.
And he actually
it's
you
far
an
away
option.
Again.
Yeah, with his hex.
Hey,
is there a way we could do a SIVO 1v1?
You cannot just accuse someone of hacking because they hacked in the past.
Sestio,
that's adorable. That's adorable, Walter. You should be a politician. Like, you should
mean?
Be. Just because someone hacked in the past doesn't mean they're a potential hacker when it's 1414.
Well, let me
so
drive.
Never,
I know where the
so
vehicle
spawns
are.
You've never done something in your life and you want to be judged upon that because of that moment in the rest of your life?
Why do you think he hacked, though? There's a lot of reasons why he did it. It's not just because, oh, I want to try
because
it one time.
Maybe it's because he was frustrated and he, like...
Yeah, because he's frustrated at the game and he doesn't believe that Counter-Strike's a legitimate game, so he doesn't care if he hacks.
So, his and it was before
Come
Prime
on.
Matchmaking.
I'll take it. You take this one.
It was before Prime Matchmaking, and it was the fact that...
You find one?
Other people were hacking,
we're good,
so he turned on his hacks.
Okay.
Let's make use of him this time, though. It's not just
which
you know, using
which
I mean, he's a very smart
saying,
kid.
Saying,
I wouldn't doubt he can circumvent Prime. He's very smart.
Saying,
he can circumvent
we
Prime.
We got a little bit of time to leave.
What are you talking about circumvent?
He can get around
can
Prime.
Get around
I say we
yeah.
move now, because then we
yeah.
can get in there
get
faster.
Anything.
Last
I mean,
time we said we had a little bit of time, and then we waited too long.
No,
it closes
I know. I'm just saying he...
Machine face now.
You know what Prime is?
I'm coming out.
Machine face.
We will leave your ass. Are we
get in
take
the vehicle
two?
With. Yeah,
so
we're taking two. Necromancer, get mine.
No, I
the
eat.
Other one.
Let him in.
What
are you doing?
No, we got another vehicle.
I'm pretty sure you're in a battleground. You can't drop it.
Where are we going?
We're headed down to. Mielda.
Should we get a boat and just sit up? No.
You're not in the game.
No, negative.
No, I was in
well,
the game before you guys even invited me.
Bomb range.
Yeah.
Hold up, listen, here's what we should do. We should block it.
Look at the map.
Oh,
what?
Oh, don't worry about it. We'll drive through it. It just popped up.
This is that shit. Can't you tell this is that shit?
Which is just really... You made everyone get off because you lied. Oh my god. No, it really... Me and Dimitri are the only one who's playing on a single match.
Negative, Ghost Rider.
Shady even want to play another one.
He's out of here.
How do
they take a while.
I know, but it's been up.
I don't know what it is.
Just a little bit.
Okay, that was right next to us.
Almost out.
Because Shady's actually a faggot and those kids are actually 15 years old. And they act like they're 15, not on top of being...
Yeah, that's a spawn.
But like, Dimitri likes you, it's just the fact
Bobby's impossible to work with in a team because he wants to be the lurker.
We'll do it, Bobby. We played, me and Bobby.
Alright, someone take the other, I'll take
really
the
good.
Other buggy.
We're yeah, I'm sure Bobby can be amazing at times, but like, come on, let's...
Well, that's the thing, you like look down on...
There's two helmets in the cuck shed, level one.
I'm always polite to him.
They're better than you.
I'm always polite to them, and they have
Most
been.
Most of them are better than
you. Here, I'm gonna take out.
I know they're better than me, but that doesn't mean that they don't.
Hot kill, cocking game.
Machine just fucking had a
stroke. You don't have to give them anything.
Stop,
don't. No one says you
have to. Yo,
I don't have to give them anything.
Get in the vehicles, we're gonna move. We gotta get to the bridge now if we wanna move.
Yeah, come on, someone get in the vehicle. Come on, let's, we gotta go, we gotta go.
I give you admin status.
Someone get in the car with Negro. Okay, Cestio, come on, you come with me. We'll scout out.
Get the car.
Work together as a team without getting triggered about every other fucking little thing Barnold says and does.
Okay, we found
or because they can't handle a little bit of yelling because they're like 12 years old.
Machine face, we have a car for you to drive!
What are you talking about?
Like you yell at Dimitri a little bit or Bobby a little bit, and then they shut.
God, he's stupid.
I'm about done playing with him, he's too fucking high right now. Machine face.
He's yelling at a different group.
I have the car, yes. I have the car and tank.
Come on, let's get to the bridge. We can take people's shit once we get to the bridge. They're not gonna be ready for an ambush.
That's not a trap. It's an ambush.
It's an ambush.
No, seriously. I mean, they might just not go on the bridge if they see us there.
No, it'll be hard for them to see us. They'll try to rush it.
Oh, should we go? Oh, fuck. Should we go to the end of the bridge?
Yeah, affirmative. Let's hit up this place first.
There's gonna be people there, maybe.
Hit up the gas station, let's be quick.
This is where the roadblock goes.
The roadblock will go on the road.
What if they just light up our cars and blow them up?
No, we're gonna cross the entire bridge because we want them to run down the whole bridge.
Is there anything in there or no?
Negative. Ghost Rider.
How about the middle of the bridge?
No, at the very end of the bridge.
We have equal cover on both sides.
No, because it'll give them. No one's gonna try to cross the bridge.
There's a vehicle at the end of the bridge.
Actually, you know what? Let
me. Conspicuously parked.
3/4 down the bridge.
It spawns there.
Okay, stop right there, stop right there.
Yeah, no one's gonna try to come in and cross the bridge. They're gonna be crossing the direction that we came from. We need to build a wall.
We need to build a wall. Big, beautiful.
Okay, make sure you make a little zone that will force them to go.
Let's do the two buttons. Back up.
Go back, Sestino.
Make sure you full auto all your weapons.
Should we light it up with shotguns?
Anyone
okay,
have
here's
a,
what we're gonna do.
Shotguns
it's
are best, yes.
Like...
But shotguns wouldn't, it's close. What
nah,
is this?
Take fully automatic
make a fucking
rifle.
Wall, what are you doing?
Hold up, no, listen. So they're gonna think that they can shoot it, right? We're gonna let them shoot it, or at least try, and then they're just gonna charge down the thing.
Are you gonna block them off?
And then we're gonna block
them.
I'm in the car.
Okay.
That's I lock bar.
Oh shit, we got bombs right on top of us. We better hope none fall here.
Yeah, let's
just pray. Why is it right in the middle of the fucking
get under scaffolding?
Well,
I don't know.
Yeah, get under scaffolding.
That's gonna stop the bombs.
Yeah. Oh, it'll hit a shell. It's big enough.
Yeah. Have you seen Iron Giant like dumping water under the desk. Get under the desk, kids. That'll save you from the nuke.
Here we go.
Hey, I need ammo for my SMG. I got zero. Anyone got 9mm?
Yes.
Here, I got 9mm.
Why, you don't have any other guns?
All I got is a shotgun.
Alright, here's my 9mm.
No, I dropped 90.
And I dropped 45.
No, just thinking about
it.
Here they come.
What the
Walter, come here.
No, you're good.
Make sure when
no
shoot them at semi-automatic at first, and then when they get close, fully automatic on the whole truck.
If we start taking fire, I got smoke nades to lick over.
This is pretty red-pilled. If we have people who drive by the side because they're in that city, though, they're gonna see us and they're gonna take us from behind. Have someone looking
behind
us.
I'm looking behind us.
I'll keep eyes on front.
They need to be coming in soon.
Oh, here, behind, car, coming in now.
Coming in, front.
Walter, hurry, come here, hurry, come here. Walter, please. Hurry. Look, we made a roadblock. Are they all dead? Are they all dead?
Yeah, pay attention. Pay attention to the road.
Pay attention.
Pay attention to the road. I'll loot.
Pretty cool.
Oh, that was ungodly.
That was pretty cool, right?
That was sick.
We blocked the fucking.
We got a bunch of scopes.
I recorded it too. I put it on stream.
Level 3.
Oh yes.
A lot of fucking ammo.
Oh,
yeah. I hope I recorded it on stream.
What car 98. I'm taking the car 98.
Yeah,
it
looks like it worked. Yeah, it did work. Oh,
I'm taking
scope. Can I have a scope for my AKM?
Yeah, there's a scar here as well if someone wants that.
That
would have a scope.
Oh god, guys, that was great.
I've been wanting to do that since I started playing.
There's M16, first aid kits.
I need some.
Oh, yes.
There's some ammo there. There's 5.56 here. I'm gonna run up and drop 5.56, and I'll drop. Yeah, I'll drop the 5.56 up here. There's a lot of 5.56. I've got 200 rounds.
The four car blockade, baby. I'm gonna put that. That's gonna be on Reddit Battlegrounds. Watch. That's gonna be cool.
Now everyone's gonna fucking do it. Don't do that shit.
Wait, did you loot it.
Did you loot the one up front?
I want the views.
Yeah, no, don't do it for the views. If we lose our tactic, let's do it like a few more times until we get bored of it. Don't post it yet. Let's like post.
Sorry,
roadblock.
I need donate to my Patreon and I won't.
What's on the bridge?
Blue. The blue is closing in on the bridge.
Oh no, no problem. We're good.
Someone drop me like 20.556.
I think no one else is gonna come. They would have crossed.
Anyone else has it?
Yeah, people would have crossed by now. We should probably move.
I need like 25.
Yeah, don't worry, we could just loot this shit, dude. That was epic, I gotta say.
I need an 8.
I got it on stream, I'll give it to you.
That's fucking. That was nice, just blow the fuck up. Oh, ooh, man.
Where's my 5.56 ammo?
I dropped 200 rounds over by this car.
I'm coming, sir. That was awesome.
That was dope.
No one else is gonna cross the bridge. They will cross by now. We should move. It's gonna be right in the center of the fucking military base.
We
need to get up on the fucking mountain. Or
I don't have
a
backpack.
Lower level of the mountain. There's a backpack up there.
Where?
The elevation.
Up front, there's a level 2.
We should take all four vehicles.
Thank you.
Alright, hold on.
No, dude, we don't need all four.
I know a good location for us. It'll be.
Hey, that's my ammo.
You sleeping already?
Yeah, I don't need it.
Okay, got it. Thank you.
Hold on. Was there an AKM anywhere or no?
I don't know why I have a scar and an M4.
Whatever, I've got a car 98. I'm gonna snipe. We only need, like, one car. We're just gonna go on the lower part of that mountain.
Can you check up on my
dog? Yeah, I know, but it's better to take four cars in case they start shooting at us when we spread out.
This is literally Road Warrior style. That was so sick.
Which way are we going?
Right.
Follow file.
Yeah, around the right.
When the two roads come together. No, don't go right.
Go left.
You said right. Go right.
No, straight. Follow me. Help me. I looked at the map. I know that's fine.
What do you think? All the way up the mountain. It's not a white zone.
Spread out the cars though, make sure they got a little bit of distance.
Imagine if they should have road lines in this game.
I like it as is.
I like it as is, yeah.
This isn't Arma, I like it, yeah, dude. They changed this game so much that they fuck it up.
Like, if they add a grenade launcher, I'm quitting. Like, a F203.
Careful here, we're gonna switch routes.
Should we just stay in the cars and just drive? I'm out of fuel, hold on. I'm out of gas.
I'll
give you gas.
This is fucking. You get in that car and follow. What time do you get off? 6:30 or 7:30? 7?
This
is
left
so...
behind.
Pile,
no!
This
break.
Is fucking sick, dude.
Still recording this?
Yeah. We'll want to come in on the south side of the base.
Okay, the wall's coming in now.
I gotta edit some sound out.
We could go to those buildings over there. I don't think anyone would be there.
We could, yeah, that's a smart idea. Take a left.
I don't know, did Tommy put any money in that movie?
Negative? Positive? Positive. Okay, take an hard left.
I don't think there's anyone down there.
He was, but like...
The blue walls.
We're gonna see like a whole... People are there. They're just gonna see a huge, like, one hand of cars just coming for him.
Very carefully, guys. Alright, I got shots. I got shots.
Could you imagine there was people imagine this scary thing on the
front? I've heard shots.
Oh, it's got looted. Shock us out.
No, it's not looted.
Like,
could
you
I'm
imagine
expansions.
Only carry running the league?
No, there's stuff in
maybe Ed too, so, Ed and carry.
One of the buildings
know.
Was looted.
Ed doesn't
want to
run the league, so eventually he'd get out.
Yeah, I hear shots.
And
I don't
imagine
think
just carry.
There's 5-5-6 in here. Three rounds. Yeah, this is hard.
That'd be nuts, right?
Hollow
I see him, I see him, I see
you
him.
Imagine it'd be so fucking
where,
nuts.
Where? I got a car 98.
My location, 200 degrees southwest of my location. Oh shit, he's got me. I'm almost
yeah,
capped.
Have a good night.
Oh, why are you so far away? You're far away. You are really far away from us.
Why are you playing
why
with
are
him?
You up there?
You don't want to play with me? I'm not cool anymore or something?
So you're making both.
Autism.
One of them's baiting,
you
the other one's further
cool
down.
You enough to play with you guys?
I'm pushing up, I'm pushing up.
You said 200 southwest?
Yeah, that would be...
Fucking hate you and I hope you die.
That would be due west of
what?
You guys.
What? I didn't say that.
Let's get in our vehicles to distract them.
Perfect.
You said they're southwest.
Negro, get the other vehicle.
Where are they? I'm in the tree. I don't think
they're machine faced in the vehicle.
Oh, I see them.
Got them?
No, I
distract them. I definitely distract them.
What's machine faced doing?
Trying to heal. Where are you?
Come on, get in the vehicle machine.
I'm
face.
Getting in a
attention.
UAV.
Okay, good. Or take the blue one. Take the blue one.
Go, go, go.
He's behind a rock now. He's taking cover. I've got a guy shooting at me. I need help. Shoot it. I'm taking shots. Oh, shit, I'm down. Take him down. Shoot him.
I ran him over.
He's down.
His ranks went over?
Over here.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
There's
all
one
on.
Guy in the blue all zone. One guy in the blue zone. Oh, fuck. Necromancer's kill.
Just get out.
Necromancer's kill.
Fail.
I'm running. I lost my car.
Fuck. We can't come back.
It's fine. Run. Go.
There's a guy chasing you. He's got an AK.
Hop on the back.
Don't worry. Don't.
Dude, hop on the back.
God damn it.
Go.
I needed cover and fire, guys.
Thank you.
I was jet-lined and
how many people are you playing with, Monson?
It's, four, three other Nazis.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Three other Nazis. I'm saying, what does that even mean?
Four or five people are here now.
Like, three neo-Nazis.
You need to lose the cars.
Three neo-Nazis.
Really?
Not nigga. You good?
But here's the ironic part. They're three gay neo-Nazis.
What the fuck? My vehicle's down.
You're taking shots.
I'm taking cover behind the.
You're taking shots.
Yo, what the f-
I took shots from in the airfield, not from the other side.
You're not even white though. I mean, they would hate you.
They know what I am.
I don't care if they know what you are. It's the fact.
You don't know the movement, do you? He says you guys hate me because I'm white.
What do you mean? That's what a Nazi is.
I hate you because you're not white.
But they're not Nazis. They're from 4chan.
Who the fuck are you talking to?
That's not Nazis.
4chan is not Nazis.
I never said they were.
His 40-year-old roommate's fiance.
Profile, 9 o'clock from your profile.
They just happen to.
You're making both of us look so dumb, and you're not even listening.
Where are you taking holy shit. Taking shots from
all right there at the edge of the blue. They're at the
border. Yeah, it's just four people from 4chain, then.
Okay, I'm taking fire from both sides.
No, you've already done the damage.
Just do control one if you get in the back seat.
I'm
going out in the open, guy.
There's a monster there.
The hill, that's a care package.
Don't get on top of the hill.
What the fuck?
You got right on top of the hill. What was that?
The fuck's wrong?
Look, I had a guy in front of me at an angle. I had a guy.
We got a good recording from that, so.
You got on top of the hill with a car.
I